Baby girl, hai vino în coat. Am dragoste la mine, o dau la schimb cu a ta. Baby girl, dragostea mea e de calitate, tau gramul gram la ea.
I was just really excited to try it out. Ooh. Ooh. Here it is. It's a very nice gray color, and gray's like a popular thing now. And I was also just kind of curious how it looked with like the gray hair, but the ombre was really done. Here's the lace. The lace does seem to be a bit dark, but I don't think I'll have an issue with my skin. I really like this one because it has like that part on there as well, which I think is really great, and it gives it a bit more of a natural look. So now I'm going to show you guys how to cut one of these. It's pretty simple. You just cut along the lace, like where the lace and the hairline meet, as close as possible or as close as you want it. Don't feel like you need to rush this at all. Just go as slow as you want. Alright, so since it was raining, I have moved to my kitchen because A, better lighting, B, you can actually hear me as soon as I turn off the AC unit, and C, for some reason, the lighting in my bedroom gets really, really bad when it starts raining, mostly because it gets really dark outside. Once the lace is completely cut, it should look something like this. And keep in mind of where like the part is. So this one has a middle part on it. I'm just gonna wear the wig as it's naturally come, so I'm not gonna style it or anything, but if when you do style it, try to position the part where you've restyled the part. So keep that in mind. And then the wigs from Heahair have these really nice clips inside of them, and a lot of the times, like with my experience with lace front wigs that have these clips in them, you don't need, well, I don't need spirit gum to tack down the lace in the front. How I like to put it on is I position the front of the part to where the front of my natural part would be, tuck the little combs in underneath the wig cap, keep the wig in place, reach behind, grab the back part of the wig, and position and secure it on your head. And here it is on. It's really pretty. Wow. This looks really pretty. This is about how long it is. The wig's very comfortable and really, really pretty. This is so nice. It makes me want to cut my hair. Heahair. If you guys want to check out any of the other wigs or get this one for yourself, all their information is down below. They do have promotions going on all the time, so keep a lookout for that if you guys want any discounts or stuff like that. A big thank you to you guys for watching this and supporting me, and another huge thank you to Heahair for sending me this beautiful wig and for letting me review it for you guys. I think this would be, these wigs would be great for cosplay and anything like that. So I'd really recommend you guys go check them out if you guys want. And like, I personally really like this wig. I'll be using it for every day. Even if you're not using it for cosplay, this is a very comfortable wig to wear and it'd be great for everyday use. Thank you guys so much, and